Hi. Coinbase has reported an ongoing investigation into a glitch affecting its wallet users, causing some to see zero balances. The company assured users that their funds remain secure while they work on a solution. Affected users experienced sign-in and display issues, with some reporting that their Bitcoin balances weren't showing. Coinbase CEO Brian Armstrong was questioned about the problem on social media. The company later identified the cause of the glitch and is implementing a fix.